This ain't the same for gangsters, times is changing. Young niggas is aging, becoming OGs in the game and changing to make way for these new names and faces. But the strangest things can happen from rapping when niggas get wrapped up in image and acting. Niggas get capped up and wrapped in plastic, zipped up in bags when it happens, that's it. I've seen them come, I've watched them go, watched them rise, witnessed it and watched them blow. Watched them all blossom and watched them grow. Watched the lawsuits when they lost their dough. Best friends and money, I lost them both. Went and visited niggas in the hospital. It's all the same shit all across the globe. I just sit back and watch the show.
Everywhere that I go, ain't the same as before.
I moved out of the hood for good, you blame me? Niggas ain't mainly at niggas they can't be. But niggas can't hit niggas they can't see. I'm out of sight, now I'm out of they dang reach. How would you feel if niggas wanted you killed? You probably move to a new house on a new hill and choose a new spot if niggas wanted you shot. I ain't a thug, how much Tupac in you got? I ain't no bitch neither. It's either my life or your life, and I ain't leaving. I like breathing. Nigga, we can go round for round, clip for clip, shit, 4 pound for pound. Nigga, if you really wanna take it there, we can. Just remember that you fucking with a family man. I got a lot more to lose than you. Remember that when you wanna come and fill these shoes.
Watch everywhere that I go, ain't the same as before.
Things just ain't the same for gangsters. Cops are anxious to put niggas in handcuffs. They wanna hang us, see us dead or enslave us. Keep us trapped in the same place we raised in. Then they wonder why we act so outrageous. Run around stretched out and pull out gauges. Cause every time you let the animal out cages, it's dangerous to people who look like strangers. But now we got a new era of gangsters, hustlers and youngsters living amongst us. Looking at us now, calling us busters. Can't help but reminisce back when it was us. Nigga, we started this gangster shit, and this the motherfucking thanks I get. It's funny how time flies, I'm just having fun, just watching it fly by.
Things just ain't the same for psychos. Guns and rifles, sharp knives, I like those. I might just OD by the end of tonight's show. With the right dose, I might wipe out this light pole. But the strangest things can happen from jabbing pregnant women in the abdomen so they can't have children. Bitches get slapped up in drastic ass kicks. Gay bashing fags with tire irons and ratchets. I've seen them come, I've watched them go. Versace,
whoa, hey,
Liberace,
ho, ho.
Might have bashed somebody you probably know. Bunch of faggots in your quick screaming.
It's not me, no.
Drug them out the closet and across the floor. Went and paid him a visit in the hospital. Stab him in the fucking tonsils with a popsicle stick and sit back and watch him choke.
Cause every chair that I throw, people sue me for dough. They press charges on me till I can't fight anymore. But every girl that I choke, I got lawyers I know. Who got judges they know. So I suggest you stay home.